equipment and bull riding is about the most important thing besides riding them. If you don't take care of your equipment, you're going to have equipment failure. You don't want your rope to break. You don't want your spurs to break, so maintain the equipment. Organization is another key, because if you know where it's at in your gear bag, you know that you got it put in there after every event. So take care of your equipment, because you're only as good as your equipment.